We have organized it into a science. Into a science.
This is Rodrigo Mendes, and this is Technique of the Week. Starting here from side control. Again, like I showed before, chest to chest, controlling my hands. Make sure what I like to do is get my knee to get close to his hip and the other knee underneath his shoulder. Have a good control in here right now, okay? What I'm gonna do is whatever arms is wrapping around his head, I'm gonna take that off and coming right here. I wanna go right through here between his ear and his shoulder through his armpit, okay? I'm gonna come right here, all the way in, as deep as I can go, and hold my knees, all right? Hold in there, use my other hands outside the hip, on the floor, and now I can start going for the north-south. Keep it going, north-south, keep it going. When I get here to north-south, I'm gonna use whatever hands underneath the armpit to hold my own bicep. Hold my own bicep, sprawl the legs, apply the pressure. One more time, different angle. Side control. Again, like I told you guys, make sure the elbow's in. Use my arms to go between his ear and the shoulder, all the way in, under his armpit. Using my hands right here, applying the pressure. Hands goes on the floor, comes to the north, south in here. My hands right here, I'm gonna hold my bicep. Sprawling the legs, applying the pressure. Forcing my opponent to tap.
This is Rodrigo Mendes, and that was Technique of the Week.